TV1's Roland Martin is the guest speaker at the UNCW MLK Celebration event that's going on right now, and that is where we find WWAY's Dustin Dorsey. Let's go ahead and check in with him live. Good evening, Dustin.
Daniel, I'm live here at UNCW's Keenan Auditorium, where we have a sold-out crowd of 1,000 on hand to hear Roland Martin give the keynote speak for the MLK Celebration here at UNCW. Like, as you know, Martin is a nationally televised talk show host on TV1, and he also used to have his own show on CNN. And tonight he will be addressing several topics, including the upcoming inauguration, the politics, and Dr. Martin Luther King. And also tonight, after the speech, we'll have our very own Amanda Fitzpatrick hosting a Q&A session for those on hand. So we'll have a whole bunch of stuff for you tonight at 11. So make sure to tune in tonight at 11, WWAY. But for now, Daniel, live at UNCW, Dustin Dorsey, WWAY News. Back to you in the studio.